Hi, my name is Cole and I'm a CNC operator. CNC machines are machines that change the size and shape of certain materials to make a component. The components that we make are for stuff like cars, planes, boats, agriculture. This is the workshop. As you can see, we have loads of CNC machines. So this is a CNC machine. So all these tools will take off material in a certain way to achieve the shapes and sizes that we want. We're starting off with this part, which has been machined on a other machine. Now we are machining off this bit to create this side. So you get the part that you're going to machine down and you put it inside the chuck and you close it so that it holds it. And then all you have to do, close the door and press start.
I normally just do 40 hours a week, but more can be done if wanted or needed. So there's the first shift, which is a day shift, which starts at like 7, finishes at 3:30, and then there's an evening shift.
Once the machine is finished, I take it out and I check it against a list of dimensions that I need to check. So this is part of a high-pressured gas line.
I completed NCA level 2 and then I left and then came here. I just started as an operator. I was just a temporary worker at the start and then I was offered full time. There's no qualifications needed for being a CNC operator. Very useful subjects in high school would be maths, definitely, because you have to use numbers quite a bit.
My favorite part of the job would be the skills that I have learned.
Some of the skills you learn here are like how to measure things properly, good communication as well. The culture is pretty good because you can have a laugh with everyone, and quite often if you have a problem with something and you ask someone, they will most likely be able to help you.